Nice to meet you again for the second part of first lecture. I would like to speak about writing skill in this lecture. Writing skill, first question, write a paragraph on your study habits, 150 words. Here I need you to write an introduction and conclusion and the main body of this paragraph. For instance, I give you the introduction. My study habits move and follow with each different quarter and departed on what classes I have to study for and in which order the final exams are. I generally try to keep it the same as much as possible. So this is the introduction. For question two, write a paragraph on social media. 150 words. One of the modern communication sites and social mingling through the virtual medium of the internet is social media. Technology has reduced the distance between people. So I need you to complete this paragraph and write conclusion at the same time. Thank you very much for listening to me.